Hello everyone, in today's tutorial we'll see how to animate or loop a part of an image like the one you can see in here using Adobe Photoshop. And then we'll see how to render it as a video so that we can use it on Facebook or Instagram if we want. Alright, so let's get to it. Now open Photoshop. And let's go to file and choose new to create a document. You can use the same width and height I'm using here since we'll be using it on Instagram, and click OK. Now let's open the image in a new tab like this, and then go to select and choose all. After that, go to edit and choose copy. Close this image tab. Now go to edit and choose paste. Reposition the image using the move tool, and let's delete this blank layer. Now let's make a copy of this image by dragging it to this icon right here. I will name this first one base and the second one model. Next, select the quick selection tool and start making a selection of the model. After that, apply a layer mask on it. This will extract the model from the background. Now, hide the model layer by one click on this eye icon. Select the base layer, and then select the lasso tool, and then make a selection around the model. Next, right click and choose fill. Choose content aware to remove the model and click OK. Press Ctrl or Command D to deselect. Next, select the clone stamp tool. Right click and change the size of the brush and put 0% in the hardness. Now press Alt or Option to sample an area to clone it with the center part of the image. Keep cloning from the other parts of the image until the removed part won't be that visible. Alright, now switch to the move tool. After that, move the base image to the half. Next, make a copy of it. Now take the second copy and move it to the other half. After that, go to edit, transform, and choose flip horizontal. Now the both edges are completing each other. Now select the two copies and then right click and choose merge layers. Next, go to filter, blur, and choose motion blur. Put 85 pixels in the distance and 0 angle and click OK. Now we'll take this background image and replace it to align it from the right edge. As you can see, we end up having a white background. Now make the model layer visible, and now we have the model separated from the terrain. Next, go to window and select timeline. One click on this middle button to add the layers to the timeline. Zoom out from the timeline using this slider. Next, change the timing of the both clips to 10 seconds. Now make a copy of the base layer. Rename it to Train Movement. Next, right click and choose Convert to Smart Object. Now open the option of the Train Movement clip and move the current time indicator to 0 second. And then one click on this Transform Stopwatch to put a keyframe. Now move the time indicator to the last stop. And then one click on this icon to add a keyframe. Now zoom out a little bit and press Ctrl or Command T, and then slide the train image to the right while holding shift. Click on this check mark when you're done. As you can see, the train is moving. Alright, now select these two layers and then right click and choose convert to smart object. Next, make a copy of it. Now move the time indicator to the half of the clips, which is 5 seconds. Next, put the start of this clip to 5 seconds. And do the same for the end of this clip. Now move this clip to be right on top of the other one. Next, move this first clip to 1 second. After that, select the second clip and add an opacity keyframe. Next, move the time indicator to 5 seconds and add a keyframe. After that, put down the opacity to 0%. Now adjust the model clip to match with the timing. Let's preview it by clicking on this play icon. There we go, the background is smoothly moving. Alright, now let's render it by one click on this arrow. Choose where to put your video from here. Give it a name and click on the render button. Wait for it to render. Alright, now we can play it. There we go, now it's ready to be published on Instagram. And that will be all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this tutorial and it was a little bit helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and shout me out on Instagram if you tried this, and have a nice day. Thank you for watching.